the rap game is so fucked up. All these dudes thinking that they can be a rapper, that now it's like everybody is a rapper, but majority of them are slackers. Since for the ones that don't write their own shit, they're underachievers. It really doesn't make any sense for someone to write your thoughts down, that in reality you're a clown, cause you're not considered a lyricist if you have a ghostwriter. Y'all new niggas trying to turn the hip hop culture into something shady, which that's what the music industry is all about. An industry full of shady people that'll lie to you in your face. It hurts so bad since this is your only dream you're trying to chase. That's why it's best to be independent, cause the mainstream is so evil. They want you to sell your soul to the devil, as they call it, Illuminati. Since half of y'all just made it cause of luck, no wonder y'all suck. You fakes don't put in 110% to create a masterpiece and to make a classic. Y'all niggas be faking your passion, you just in it for the money so you can buy a mansion. I'm in it cause this is what I love. I express myself through hip-hop. I write raps to express myself, to get my frustration out. I'm just stating a fact, that's without a doubt. Bro, hip-hop is what I'm all about, being a true storyteller along with making sense whatsoever. I'll never ever support mumble rap, I mean never. The rap game is so fucked up, you new niggas be faking your passion. You don't give a fuck about the culture, you just in it for the fame. The rap game is so fucked up, I put my blood, sweat, and money into this shit. I'm fucking dope, but I don't get the credit I deserve. The mumble rappers get more credit than I do. The rap game is so fucked up, why do these niggas gotta be so shady? They ain't nothing but fucking liars. Us lyricists should be worth millions of dollars. We're dedicated to do this shit. The rap game is so fucked up. I was always told that hard work pays off. As a lyricist, I work hard, that with the raps I spit, I'm a retard. Since I'm too creative and I have fans that are so supportive, I appreciate support, cause now to make it, you don't even have to work hard. I bet half of y'all new niggas pay for stuff with credit card instead of cash money, cause you suck at finances, that you wish you could still get allowance, knowing that you're too old, that's living in a world that's so cold to be getting allowance. This really pisses me off that us dope rappers have a hard time making it in the industry, cause all they give a fuck about is money. So if you a mumble rapper, you can still make it just because you have money. But if you a lyricist, you have a hard time making it cause you are very dope, but you are broke with no money. This shit is not at all funny. It doesn't even make any fucking sense. It's like I have a stain on my shirt and I need to put it in water to rinse. The rap game is so fucked up, you new niggas be faking your passion. You don't give a fuck about the culture, you just in it for the fame. The rap game is so fucked up, I put my blood, sweat, and money into this shit. I'm fucking dope, but I don't get the credit I deserve. The mumbled rappers get more credit than I do. The rap game is so fucked up, why do these niggas gotta be so shady? They ain't nothing but fucking liars. Us lyricists should be worth millions of dollars. We're dedicated to do this shit. The rap game is so fucked up.